Anche, anche.
Make ready for our arrival, men!
Arrival? I see no land, only this interminable fog.
The gulls tell us all we need to know. Climb into the crow's nest and you'll see.
Master Kenway! Master Kenway!
Yes, may I help you?
Charles Lee, sir. A pleasure to make your acquaintance. I've been asked to introduce you to the city, help you settle in. Oh, no need, sir. I've arranged for your bags to be delivered to the inn.
Are you by any chance John and Isabella's son?
One and the same.
Your commission is with Edward Braddock, is it not?
Aye. But he's yet to reach America, and I figured I might... well... at least until he arrives, I thought.
Yes? Out with it.
Forgive me, sir. I had hoped that I might study under you. If I am to serve the Order, I can imagine no better mentor than yourself.
Hello, sir.
Kind of you to say, but I think you overestimate me.
Impossible, sir. This way.
Thief! Someone stop him!
Boston's quite a lively city.
There's all manner of things to see and do. Once you've settled in, I suggest you take some time to walk the streets. Who knows what opportunities you might discover?
Hold a moment. I need to fetch a few things before we get to work.
I'll arrange for horses while you do that.
This accursed city will be the death of me.
You seem troubled, friend.
That's because I am. Greatly so, in fact.
What's happened?
I was robbed. The old Balkan file. Though I've managed to restore what's mine, I fear it's ruined.
You mean the book?
This is no ordinary book. It's an almanac. The first I ever wrote. Benjamin Franklin. Pleased to meet you.
Haytham Kenway.
You must be new to Boston.
Why do you say that?
You're still possessed of virtue. To stop and help an old lout like myself. I don't mean to impose, but you seem a spry fellow. Should you happen to find my missing pages, I'll reward you.
Look, I'm not sure if I've...
It's all right, all right. If you have the time, hurrah. If not, no harm done. The thing is useless in its current state anyway. But should you somehow manage to restore it, you'll find me inside that general store over there.
Well, that was interesting.
Hostilities increase in the frontier as both French and British forces attempt to draw Indian allies to their side.
Thank you.
If your joints excruciate, ears sanguinate, or feet distend and tumefy, you have but one new and miraculous ointment to turn to. Montgomery's Pure Pipe and Extra.
Good day, sir. Yeah, come in.
The Boston Country Journal. The world for a penny. Boston Country Journal, your favorite penny shop. Hostilities increase in the frontier as more friends...